Hey guys, I'm Valerie to present you with today's video and hot Hollywood news. Dracula release date moves to Fall 2014. More after this. Universal Pictures has moved its horror remake Dracula from an August 8, 2014 release to October 3, 2014. It will now go up against Fox's The Book of Life in its new date. Luke Evans stars as Dracula in this reboot that takes elements from Bram Stoker's novel and blends it with the true story of Vlad the Impaler. Surrogate on Dominic Cooper and Samantha Barks co-star. Production is currently underway in Belgrade, Serbia, and we reported it yesterday that Legendary Pictures may co-finance the project under their new 5-year deal with Universal. Dracula comes to theaters October 3, 2014. That's all for today. Check out and like our Facebook page, Film Is Now. See you next time.